1987, and the first aerobatic lesson was taking place in 1986. He went skydiving back in 1986 and started flying aerobatics in 1997. Bought her first airplane back in. Coming back on the stick with that airplane. Leaps in the sky. Straight up. There she goes in the tower. Come on, right there. And now still hovering across the sky. Flip top.
Underneath that, bringing in the screaming portion, is the CJ610 jet engine, adding an additional 3,000 pounds of thrust.
SOC flag, Tony Clouds, a special force soldier representing the 5th Group, with Mike Moore, a national flying the British flag, a British Army Red Devil with over 1,500 jumps, Corporal Steve Hand. And there's the split apart. Now the crew will demonstrate a very short landing distance of the C-17 using only 1,500 feet. And there's an inverted pass, upside down, right side up, he's back up again, and back to the inverted again. Lee lead is trained by Airshow legend and Hall of Fame pilot Patty Wagstaff and continues to work with Patty on a regular basis in both the Decano and the XA-300 unlimited aerobatic aircraft. A P-51 Mustang. That is one amazing sight, something you don't see every day. The P-51 leading the way, followed by the F-22.